Today, wireless is not only a requirement, but it's becoming the primary access network for the end user. With growth of Wi-Fi devices and applications, we don't have staff or time to configure every wired and wireless networking device. Today's networks need to be simple, open, and easy to configure. That's why we're interested in the SDN technology that data centers are now using. However, the SDN solution is limited to only wired networks. This creates a huge gap for us since about 40% of our network devices are wireless. What we need? A solution that'll increase end user experience for both wire and wireless.
Software-defined networking, or SDN, enables the network to be dynamically controlled and configured. Maru understands that there's an urgent need for end-to-end solution and is bringing SDN to the wireless edge to enable application performance, ease of management, and simplicity of use across the unified wired and wireless access network. Here in our Maru SDN solution demo, we have a Maru controller along with a Maru access point that's connected to an HP ProCurve switch. We also have an Open Daylight SDN controller along with a Microsoft Link server. In this demonstration, we're going to achieve SDN with multi-vendor, wired, and wireless network. Our switch and our wireless controller are open flow enabled, which allows us to see a complete network topology, achieving a unified view of the network. Our network is now ready for policy and deployment and optimization from end to end, wired and wireless. Microsoft Link Server is deployed in this demo, and we're going to actually be demonstrating a call from a wired to a wireless user. Link is used in the enterprise environment due to the many collaboration features allowing the employees to be more productive. It allows text, video chat, file share, and also screen share. So here we're going to make a link call between a wireless iPad with a wired laptop. Here you can see I'm connected to my coworker, Lakshmi, and you can see that the video has already frozen. Now this type of quality is extremely poor and most likely not going to be accepted in most enterprise environments. What we do with Maru and our SDN application is we have the ability to now enable QoS from end to end. So here I will click a video call, enabling QoS for the video call. As you can see, as soon as I enable the quality of service policy control, the quality of this call, the performance, has extremely increased.
With Maru Network's SDN solution, our customers receive higher performing networks with end-to-end application quality of service and network-wide unified policy enforcement, unified wired wireless management, best-in-class product solutions which are vendor agnostic. Only by enabling full visibility and control over their unified networks, both wired and wireless, can IT administrators truly deliver the promise of SDN.